to share with Nappy Hair Nation, and today we have a special treat for you. We have 2 3As, short 3A and medium length 3A, who used to be really down to hair, but she cut it recently. And they are sisters, and they're going to share with us their experience and what they thought of the new Unwash line, which is a really interesting bio cleansing type of co-wash system for those who have a looser curl pattern. Okay, so we're going to start with our short 3A, and tell us what you thought about the line overall and what were your favorite products.
I liked it. First of all, I liked how it smelled. So second of all, I liked because right now I've been doing from flat ironing my hair when it was short, so it got really just damaged and fried, so I was really taking care of it. So I would wash one day and then just conditioner the other day. So when you gave me this, this one was really nice because this was just like a conditioner wash. It wasn't completely stripping out everything, but then every now and then I would wash with the anti-residue rinse.
Okay, and you had said before that you like the lather that this one gives.
It was a nice lather, yeah.
Okay, and this one was the only one out of the three that actually gave a lather?
Right. Yeah, that one was more like a shampoo replacement.
Okay. And if you had to use it every day, which product would you use the most?
The most? Probably this. I don't really know what was recommended for the mask, but I really did like the mask. So I would probably do this.
The conditioner?
Then, yeah, maybe like every 2 days or something, or every other day too, just do the mask, because I really like how it left my hair feeling very smooth.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate each product?
I like, you know what, quick mornings, I like this, just being able to like feel my hair was clean, and that being the only step. So I would probably rate that like a 9.
Ooh, very nice. Very high. Okay.
And then as far as like the shampoo and then the hydrating mask, the shampoo, I would probably give it like, I would say an 8.
Okay. And by shampoo, you mean the anti-residue rinse.
Right.
Because it's technically not a shampoo, but it kind of behaves like one. Okay.
Yeah. And then the hydrating mask, that one, I would probably give a 10.
Very nice. Yeah. So 8, 9, 10. Very nice. Thank you. Okay, now we're going to our lovely 3A medium length. And tell us what you thought of the products, what your favorites were and why.
I liked the, the conditioner, bio cleansing conditioner. It left my hair feeling nice and silky and smooth, and I like the feeling. The only problem is I have a very sensitive skin, which also is my scalp. I have a very sensitive scalp. And I need that sudsy getting down with the grime, which is what the shampoo,
the anti-residue rinse, right?
Rinse thing acted as, which I like that. So I liked how everything left my hair feeling.
Would you use it again? Yeah, regularly. Okay, and did you try the hydrating mask?
I did.
Okay.
I did. I actually used it today. And it's nice to
feel. I like it. Nice.
Both of your curls to me seem crisper and more defined than usual to me. I think it looks great. Okay, so I will ask you the same question. Rate them from 1 being I hated it to 10 being it was amazing, each one.
I would give, I think, an overall 8.
Okay. Okay, for all three?
For all three.
If someone were to say, I want to try Unwash, would you recommend it? Is it worth my money? Is it worth my time? What would you say?
Yeah, I would recommend it to, unless you have like special needs with your hair. I mean, I would recommend it to anyone.
Okay,
so.
I would recommend it to people that have not as thick of a hair. Like my mom, I wouldn't recommend it to her.
Right, she's a type 4, so she's got like hair like mine.
Right.
Right.
Thinner hair, healthier scalp. Because like, her hair and scalp is very healthy. Mine, not so much, just because I have sensitive skin. Yeah.
Okay, so overall, we have about an 8 or 9 from the Unwash for basically those who are a 3A or a 2C with softer curls. If you don't have sensitive skin and you wash your hair often, try it. You know, you never know. It may be something that you can try that won't, that will leave your curls nice and light and fluffy. I think that's the goal of this line, and I think they accomplished it.
Okay. Thank you, ladies.